So we've got our first little trailer for the Marvel Studios special presentation, Werewolf by Night. I have absolutely no idea what to expect from this trailer. Let's do this.
This Halloween, you can't escape the shock, the terror of Werewolf by Night.
Tonight, it is every hunter for themselves.
Good luck. I'll be rotting for you.
But one of you is a monster, masquerading as one of our own. I can't wait to find out what breed of evil you are. You'll wanna see this, darling.
Please don't do this. Death is coming for you!
Alrighty, so real quick before I share my thoughts on it, go ahead and let me know down below in the comment section, what did you think about the first trailer for Marvel Studios' special presentation, Werewolf by Night? Now, I haven't read Werewolf by Night, I'm not familiar with the characters at all, and they have kind of teased it as this throwback special. So the opening cards, the end cards, feeling like TV movie special broadcasts that they would kind of have these intro logos that kind of look like that. And then you watch it and it's black and white. There's some overtly cheesy sort of designs for the creatures, hokey jokes in there. And then also playing it like this kind of scary horror special. I have no idea what to make of it. I'm sure you saw my face. That's what I'm... Okay, I don't know what this is. I don't know how this fits into the Marvel Studios, the MCU as a whole. I mean, I can't say it's a thing that if it wasn't Marvel Studios, I'd be rushing out to see. But because it is Marvel Studios, I'm very curious about it. So make of that what you will. What did you make of it? Because I have no idea what to do with what I just watched. It's interesting, it's different, it's breaking the mold. No clue what it is. Let me know your thoughts down below. Keep talking movies and TV too much. Bye-bye.